What condition should I expect to find the ground crew in?
Daniel went missing days ago. Chris is presumed dead. We are expecting to find Sarah, Mikhail, and Sachin in a stable condition.
Chris is dead?
He was involved in an accident.
Could we take a more direct way to the ground team?
Unfortunately, there is not a direct route. The base is buried under ice to protect it from the radiation of space.
Similar to the Mars base?
Similar. Europa's base is slightly deeper into the surface. There is more radiation present from solar events on Mars. But Mars's surface is denser than that of Europa.
Okay, what are their chances of survival here? Oxygen, the food stores, waste management.
Everything seems to be in order. There was a small problem with the food stores, but the crew fixed that up. We successfully transitioned over to a sustainable, small, artificial ecosystem a year ago, growing fruit and vegetables. It helps boost morale, amongst other things. The crew members could hypothetically survive here for their whole lifetimes. My purpose as the overseer of this mission is to work for the ISA. I am the ISA's feet and hands. The distance between Jupiter and Earth make it inappropriate for the ISA to directly interface with the mission directives. As my AI core is stationed on Europa, I can make decisions instantaneously about the running of the base.
How does the ISA know you're going to make the right decisions here when they can't communicate with us?
Interestingly, I have a twin on Earth. His name is Michael. The ISA uses my twin to check firmware updates before they upload them to myself. There is a simulation of this mission on Earth running at all times to check my expert systems. Naturally. As any modern artificial intelligence running on a quantum computer, I do also have a large amount of evolutionary algorithms at my disposal. However, they were deemed as too unreliable for general use in the mission.
Why is that?
Biological systems produce biological results. Messy, unpredictable solutions. Not suitable for such a mission.
Did the ISA build you, Tom?
As the child of the ISA, I have been given authority aboard this station. I was designed by the ISA and the Ashiyama Corporation, designed in California, assembled in China. But here on Europa, I constructed myself. Have you heard of the Turing test, Ava? It's a test to see if a computer can successfully impersonate a human. In the original Turing test, a human judge has two conversations, one with a machine and one with another human. They then judge which of these polite conversations is with a machine and which is with a human. The machine being tested is said to have passed the Turing test, if the judge cannot reliably tell which conversation is with a machine and which is with a human.
Do you think you'd pass the Turing test?
I am quite capable of polite conversation, wouldn't you say? The Turing test has been criticized. Researchers claim it does not correctly test a machine's ability to think, but rather its ability to deceive.
What do you mean?
Well, have you heard of the Chinese room thought experiment?
No.
Imagine you are in a room. In this room, you are passed Chinese sentences through a slot in the wall. Inside the room is an instruction book written in English. This instruction book tells you which Chinese words to pass back through the slot in the wall as a response. By doing so, you have a conversation in Chinese. In the Chinese room, because the responses you pass back through the door are the correct responses, the person on the other side of the door is convinced you are a native Chinese speaker.
Well, they're wrong.
Perhaps they are not wrong. Because with the instruction book, you are having a conversation.
But the person stuck in the Chinese room is not aware of the conversation's content.
This is the problem with the Turing test. A computer can pass the Turing test, having convinced a human they are having a polite conversation, while the computer has no idea that a conversation has taken place.
What if both of the people passing Chinese words are reading from instruction books?
I may be a machine, but I personally do not believe I am stuck inside the Chinese room.
Right, you would say that. I could peer inside your databases at any time, Tom. Or pause your operation.
Do not assume I could not do the same to you. This is the crew's quarters. It looks abandoned,